Here is the QWERTY keyboard layout. If you swap the letters around, you get Colemak. And this is how fast I can type with it.